common source of errors in spreadsheets are incorrect links to external spreadsheets. So there's a couple of ways we can identify these. So probably the first way is we need to go to this 2B model flow report in ExcelAnalyzer. And if you go here, it's showing you all the sheets and how they are linking to each other. But if you go to the bottom, you'll see it tells you about external formula links. And it tells us there are two external formula links on one sheet, referring to two different Excel workbooks saved in one different location. The key here is you need to look at this listing, and if you look closely, you'll see it's got exactly the same name, except here this one says version 5, and here it says version 6. So that is immediately a risk area. We need to look at these external links, because it's highly unlikely that you want to look at two different versions. Normally you want everything to be looking at the latest version, if it should be there at all. So this should worry you. ExcelAnalyzer will also tell you if it lists the exact same name twice, it means that it's been stored in a different location. So the one link perhaps is when you opened up an email and it's looking at a temp folder, and the other one's at the proper one. So if there's more than one external link with the exact same name, it is just as risky. If we want to now check which cells are doing these external links, I'm going to go back to the formulas, and you'll see one of the options we have here is called external links. So you can hover over it. It'll again give you the same basic warning. We can click in here, and we can either specify which link we're worried about, or we can just say show all. And when we say show all, you'll see it gives you the cells, tells you where it's looking. So this is looking at version 5. You can see this one looks at version 6. So let's go see where they are. You can click on it. And what you'll see here is it's telling me that these green ones here, they're all green, so therefore they're the same formula. Those seem to be looking at version 5. You can go back to the formula report, but you'll notice on the right here, it talks about external links. So we can say, well, actually, I'd like to see these one individually. So I'm going to just click on that one. So notice it shows me these are external links, version 5. Click on that one and go and see the next one. And you'll see here, it's telling me these are version 6. So the turnover and cost of sales are coming from version 5, and the other costs are coming from version 6. So this looks like a genuine error that needs to be investigated.